losing ground, and that's what they want to try to attack. Even though Shaun Wade is talented, they feel good about Wade being soft in coverage. That